Hi everyone, this is Ram Kumar, Vice Principal of Chennai's Amrita, Balkampet branch. I am here to just inform about what exactly the hotel management is. Hotel management is something anybody want to join a hotel management, he need to be passionate about what the course is, and it is very, very different course comparative with any other courses. It is not like a medicine or a engineering course. This course will give more opportunity to people to survive in the industry. And one more thing is, when after completion of this course, anybody can have a good exposure in the industry, and they can even grow having their own business also as an entrepreneurship. And after completion of this course, they will have a better future in different industry. It's not only in hotel management or hotel industry they have to work. They can work in any industry comparative with, even they can work for call centers, they can work for a ship, they can work for a food industry, and they can have their own business also. Now, to study this course, what is the qualification required? Anybody who is having a 10th pass or 12th pass or 10th fail or 12th fail, they are totally eligible to study this course, because there are various courses. In Chennai's Amrita, we have around 18 to 20 courses which we are running, and from a different universities. Now, if you take in Hyderabad branch, we have affiliated with Annamalai University, and we have affiliation of JNTA courses. And major important thing is, our Chennai's Amrita is affiliated with Malaysian course, which is called OUM University from Malaysia. Here, the opportunities are more, and they can go abroad for a training and all. That is a major exposure given here. As of now, we have 4 campuses in India: Chennai, Hyderabad, Bangalore, and we are coming up with more branches in future also. Here, what is the suggestion, main suggestion I want to give for the student, whoever is joining here, they come with a fresh brain, but when we get closer to them and we'll give more knowledge about the industry, they can grow very easily in this industry. It is very easy course, I can say, and only the thing here, requirement is a little bit of commitment and passionate about the thing. Most of the students are placed all over the world. So far we have done 14,000 students have passed out from this campus, in the Chennai campus, and almost they got placement all over. So far we have placed 4,385 students all over the world, and our Chennai's Amrita, we are very proud to have this much of placement, and the experienced people, experienced faculties, we are having experienced staff, whatever, they are all from all over the world. The experienced faculties are working with us. And one more important thing is, Chennai Amrita is the best known college from 2010, and expanding is like in short period of time, if you can think, the Chennai Amrita is expanding all over India. And our best thing is, as we say, Atithi Devi Bhava, that is the main concept of what we teach them. And when the student come here, definitely they will learn many things, and we have many students giving their excel in international competition, international chef competition. They are excelling in the local national level competition also. So here the exposure is by practical, as we promised them. Most of the classes will be having a 70% of practicals, and remaining percentage is only theory. So most of the classes you can have a practical exposure. Student, when they go, now whatever the student, you can see, our students are in first years only, they are excelling themselves in giving their competition in the best way when they are going in the market. So that is a plus point we have, and we are here to grow more and more in the industry, and we are expecting more good students, more students to join hotel industry. Because now, if you can say, a Times of India article says that 70% of the placement done in only in hotel management, only the remaining 30% is the only having the other domain. So if you can see the placement, the growth is very high. So I want everyone to come up, give their time to join a hotel management course. Thank you very much.